That's crazy you say rejection. That's really what it comes down to. And that was like a big story of the album, rejection from like the critics and rejection from like the Jay-Z over singles, you know, rejection from Nas, you know, rejection from even some of my fans. Like, oh man, you ain't as good as you was on Warm Up or Friday Night Lights, you know what I mean? So that shit fueled this album.